And yes, I support Paul Ryan's proposal, and do so wholeheartedly.
But there's one issue that I have with the Paul Ryan budget, and that's the fact that it doesn't balance the budget until 2040. 2040. It's almost 30 years from now. We don't have that kind of time.